Asking Kreitzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio, here with one of the Black Knights, one of the defensive players, James Gibby Gibson. And Gibby, good to see you out there. What was the scrimmage like for you?
It was good to just get some game-like reps. We've been practicing this for about a week now, so we're getting into more Fordham prep and seeing their looks versus option looks in practice.
Absolutely. Now tell us about your role as a safety on defense. I know we have a free safety and a boundary safety. Tell us a little bit about your position on the field.
So I play boundary safety and nickel, so I'll either be weak or strong based on the packages we play, based on down and distance and Coach Bateman. So I just try to, do my part, play hard, and help out my teammates.
Okay. What is the difference between a boundary safety and the other position? I know you tend to play closer to the sideline. Is that the difference?
So the nickel safety, he'll travel to the field. It's more of like a tweener outside linebacker safety position, come in like third downs or second downs, depending on down and distance and situation and personnel.
Okay. And you got a good partner out there in Ryan England. What is it like working with Ryan?
Well, Ryan's great. He's very smart. He's been doing this for a while now. He's been here since my freshman year. And he's a great teammate as well. Everyone out there really talk and communicate, and we're able to get the calls.
Absolutely. Now, tell us a little bit about your summer. Did you have some military training?
Yes, sir. So I had SLE, which is when high school kids, they come up to get a West Point experience. I was a squad leader for that. And then the last 2 months, I took summer classes and did football training with the team.
Okay, great. And tell us a little bit, what do you do on the academic side? What's your major?
So my major is American politics. I'm taking two classes in the major right now, and then a business class and physics. So that's my schedule right now.
Well, that's a lot. What's physics like? That's kind of an interest. I had an uncle who was an aeronautical engineer.
I don't know. We're just getting into it. It doesn't seem too bad right now, but it's lesson two. I couldn't explain it.
You're just getting started, but that's great. I think that's a very important field to study, physics. Now, tell us a little bit about what does this team have to do to be successful? You're a very good defense last year. You lost a couple of your inside linebackers, King and Temp. You got some good new players coming in. Just tell us about some of the new players that are joining you on the defense.
We got some great new players. Jalen's really stepped up. He played receiver a couple years ago. He's really coming into a corner position. Cam, Eli, Ryan, really everyone on there. We just have to keep working hard, play tough, play fundamentally sound, and make sure we're all playing together.
And where are you from? Why did you decide to come up here to West Point?
So I'm from Central Virginia. My family's originally from Liberia. Coming here, Coach Bateman came my spring of my junior year and started learning more about West Point. It was getting harder to say no. And I really liked the coaches here, saw what the team had, and thought it was a great place for both college football, academics, and my future after.
Absolutely. And tell us, now, what does your team need to do to be successful? You've got some very strong schedule coming up. What have you been working on that you have to do to be successful this upcoming season?
It's really just fundamentals and playing hard. There's no secret recipe for winning. That's what it comes down to at the end of the day. The best team's going to win.
Very good. James Gibby Gibson from Virginia, great to see you. A junior safety on the Army football team. Best wishes from all of us at the American Legion.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Good to see you. This is Ken Kreitzer for Sons of the American Legion Radio.